obviously we have some players that people know that they are good players, and they can be players that people will be talking about that. Like you say, rumors about this one, the other one, depending on this one, the other one. But this speculation is something that you have to do because you need to give information to the fans. But for us coaches, we have to concentrate on what we have. And at the moment, we have our players here. We have an important game against Brighton, and then we'll try to do our best to be sure that we are ready. That's it.
If there was interest in someone like Richarlison, would it have to be a huge offer for Everton to consider selling?
We are not considering selling him. He's our player. We are really pleased with him, really happy, and hopefully he can score a lot of goals this year for us.
Thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe All Media New York.